challenging myself and Jay to do the ice bucket challenge. And I didn't know what the ice bucket challenge was, so I Googled it and saw Wikipedia told me kind of what was going on, that it was a fundraising event for ALS. So I decided I'd do it and mentioned to Colin that I was going to be doing this ice bucket challenge. And Colin said, you know, I bet people would pay money to dump water on your head. And I said, no, they would. They love it.
It's the best idea I've had since I've been here.
So I said, you know, hey, we'll do it. We'll try it. We'll see what happens. And I'm pretty sure I'm going to be doing my own dump. So I sent the email out, and the response was crazy. I had no idea the way that this touched so many people's lives. And I really do appreciate the sharing and the donations. Initially, Steve's team had a goal of $1,750. And in the course of less than 24 hours, you guys had raised about $1,100. And then in the course of less than another 24 hours, you came up with another $600. So Ego almost covered the entirety of what started out as their goal. Now, I think they're going to change their goal.
Yeah, we're going to raise the goal to $5,000.
Yeah. So it's just a phenomenal job. It's been an incredible response. If y'all help me, just give everybody a hand. I think I'm running out of stuff to talk about. One other thing too, this wasn't part of it, but you know, this has been Colin's brainchild. I mean, he has really kind of come up with this whole idea. I think he just really felt sorry for me yesterday. And he said, hey, you know, I want to, you know, in showing, you know, my alignment with Steve and the cause and with you, I want to be part of this. So he wanted to sit in on this as well. I didn't tell him he had to do this or anything except to that. So he's actually going to sit in as well. So if you're a bad aim and you miss me, you may be a cop. We're going to get to dumping. I don't know how y'all want to do this, fire bucket style, or just rushing it up there. It's up to y'all. The buckets are here. I got to see. Rick brought his own. He's done this before. We're going to get after it.
I'd just like to thank George Hall for my nomination. I'm going to nominate Maxine and Andrew Thompson. It's my sister and my brother-in-law. I'm also going to nominate Mitch Fontana. And I think that'll do it for nominations for me for today.
I got a couple I'm going to do at the very end.
Okay, I'm first.
Well,
I want the one with the most ice.
Savor
it.
Take 10.
Okay.
More cute.
Y'all ready?
Ready.
Good Jesus. Oh!
Oh, good Lord. What was that?
Hi guys!
Almost there, Mark, guys.
Flip flops would probably feel good, right?
I have to know!
Do the shoulders, I can't do it with a head.
Yeah, I'll get right on it.
Thank you.